2 days. 2 days passed, and I still stopped in this fucking house. But now I need to move out of here. Maybe I found other survivors. We can help each other. I can't sit here, because nobody is coming for rescue.
Thank you. Hey! Who are you? What are you doing here?
I am Rhodes Westgear, Director of Phantom Corporation.
Oh. Phantom Corporation.
Yes. He is from Phantom Corporation, but he is not supporting them. If you become calm, he has many things to tell you.
By the way, who are you, lady?
My name is Sally. I am from Mid Street. And who are you?
I am Evan. Okay. Then tell me everything you know.
Okay. Let's start from the beginning. Raccoon City was the home of Phantom Corporation. It is the biggest pharmaceutical company in the world. But some days passed, they work a secret project called Project Z. They try to make a virus that can cure paralysis, but the experiment gone wrong and it became a zombie virus. It is spreading very fast. The CEO of Corporation ordered his team to blast the Horizon nuclear reactor to hide this virus and name it a disaster. It's all that I know.
And now, it has overtaken the city, and there is no escape.
No. There is a escape. From the Phantom Lab. There will be a helicopter. My helicopter was crashed. It can take you near there, but can't help you to escape. You have to find the way there, after the helicopter.
What do you mean by, you have to escape? Are you not coming?
He is not coming with us, because he is also infected. I know the way to the lab. We have to reach there fast.
Okay. Let's go. Take this parachute and jump out of this. Now.
I can't leave you alone here. I am not going anywhere.
Don't become fooled. You have to go.
But.
Now.
Stall. Stall. Stall.
Ah!
Did you get the T-virus?
Yes, finally, I got this.
Okay, let's go.
Hey, what's the hurry, man? Are you going somewhere? Let us drop you there. Soldiers, catch them. Thank you for bringing us the T-virus.
You cheat us.
Yes, because the world only exists on deception. Now, live here and wait for the death.
No, not let us alone here, please.